They've always got the exact same thing.
I'm just going to plan E.
Plan E.
Right, yeah, maybe, so.
This is the purpose.
Plan E, getting all that large animal stuff down here.
Low.
I don't think we'll need it.
Let's see how this goes over here, they got a good position now.
Yeah.
Jerry, stop.
Let's see what happens to it. I think the next plan will be that big dead and get the horse from the first place.
Spread out, stay spread out. Nice job.
Everybody good on the ball?
See, once we get closer to shore, get the horse on the windshield, Derek. Nice job, Derek. Linda, can you get back to Chris and walk back out and get that bucket?
Watch your eye on the ice. You miss that?
Yep, it's up high enough. It's gonna get pretty soft here, Jeremiah.
Gonna go.
What's our plan here, Gina?
Do you want to untangle her leg?
Gonna get water on that poor thing right now.
Do we need the hose on?
Yeah, we can get it off.
Or just keep going?
Get her over here, break through, stands up.
Just let go of it.
Yeah, we think we're gonna trip her.
Jeremiah?
Yeah.
Once you start to stand, you grab the lead rope, please?
Yep, I got it.
Leave the hose on or take it off right now, you think?
I think just keep pulling her and get her to stand up.
Okay.
Alright. Let go of her.
Let go.
Let go of her.
Get a blanket off her.
We got the heater going up top.
Jeremiah, if you want to loop that over her head, the hose.
No, come forward.
Pretty good.
Okay.
Let it down, just drop it. She should be able to walk out of it.
You guys?
Yeah.
That's just like it. That's all wet, Gina.
Yeah. Hey, Sheridan? Do you have my number, right, if you want to put her in the shop? Yeah, okay. Thank you. Oh, that's nice.
There?
Yeah.
Well, Linda's in that too.